Hey guys, you're chilling here with Bolin, and today we're playing Outlast 2. Yes, we are back with another Outlast game. So, if you don't know what Outlast is, it is a psychological horror survival game where pretty much our options are run, hide, or die. In Outlast 2, we play as Blake as we explore a rural town that is run by some crazy cultists. They have taken my wife, Lynn, and they need her for a special ritual, if I can say that. And it's obviously our mission to get her back. Now, that is pretty much all I can say without giving away too much of the story. If you do enjoy the video and the series, don't forget to give a like. Don't forget to subscribe. All the support really does help. You can also click down below in the description box and get my other social media where you can keep up to date with when I'm streaming, when I'm live, when I'm on Twitch. But without further ado, guys, let's jump right into it. Lynn is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman's murder under the impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choices are to run, hide, or die.
Please, Blake.
Okay. To Jessica, first place. Okay. Are we like old buddy buddy or something? Excuse me, sir. there. I don't know where I am. I know where I'm at school, but... Holy shit! You guys remember this shit? Oh. Okay, maybe I'm showing my age, but... Excuse me, sir. It just caught my eye. I was like, oh, I remember this. Whoa. The fuck?
We're not alone here.
Go see Lynn. Object or piece of tab.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Okay. Review footage? Oh, those are things I recorded. Okay. That's a long drop, man. Is there like no other... Yeah, I was about to say. There's gotta be a better way to get down here. That helicopter's fucked. Jump over gas, push space while moving. Okay. That felt a little bit better. Hit to a ledge, just move towards it. Okay. Keeps baking here. Oh. Press tab. Okay, cool.
Oh shit. Jesus. Is no, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
There's stuff there. Bandages? Fuck, I have two bandages. Use your right pocket to... Oh, you have to look at the pocket to do it. Oh, sweet! Okay, what's this? Use a battery, use a bandage. Oh, okay. Okay! Stepped it up. And there is the beauty that we've all been missing. The green. Night vision. Where this all begins.
Oh, fuck me! Fuck. That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Lynn.
Well, we're not going down that way, so we have to go this way. Okay, so left alt does the back look, that's great. Cool, at least reload is still the same. That's a full moon.
Thank God. Miles from anything.
Do I have to record the tower? Oh yeah, I do. Sweet. Fuck that. Jabbed. Okay, well, we start off. Good. Nope.
Hey, man. Oh shit, you're... This just happened.
Okay. Dear sweet Ilya, I can't bear what you've done, nor be a part of all of us. I'm going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving me behind. You guys can read this if you want to, you just gotta pause the video. But, I'm gonna carry on, because I don't have infinite battery. That's jammed. Okay, so let's go this way. Sup, bro?
Who's...
Okay. But I thought we could talk about this. I just came off a helicopter crash. That does not mean. Okay. Ooh. That looks, interesting. There's no handle on this door. I was looking for batteries, really. So I remember in the last game, batteries were life. Fuck that. That's nice. Seriously, who the fuck this oak? Is that Chungus from the first game? Is that the big boy for the first game? I wonder. There's lots of places to hide. I don't even want to know what happened. Okay, so we got some batteries. So it's good. Oh, it's little children's... Okay, maybe it's a bit sus. Ah, fuck off! Stupid crow. Lock doors, deadbolts, where? Oh, that's a deadbolt, okay. You can hide by crawling out of beds. This camera's not as good. Other camera had way more battery life. This one doesn't seem to last me too long. Town's not exactly great. Yeah, I hear it. I don't like it. Are we dealing with like devil worshippers? Oh no, I much prefer the asylum. Thank you very much. Oh shit, I didn't realize. Oh
god.
Yeah, I did not realize what I was walking on. Yeah, it's not good. Can I just find anyone to help me? Crawl, crouch. A lot more abilities in this one. But I still just like anyone to help me. Would be great. I heard someone. Oh fuck, ow. Ooh. Okay. Okay, things I've learned. This chick's fucking hardcore. I don't actually know where to hide. That's you. Can I maybe crawl out of this? Nope. She's found me. She's found me. She's found me. Come here, Lada, Rada. I fucking scared of you. Fuck it, let's go. Close that fucking window. Garbot, I'd lock you there. Fuck that shit. Oh, no one's there. Okay. Okay, I can't carry more bandages. That's fine. I don't want bandages. I want batteries. Thank you. Joking, right? I can't get out of here. That's fucked up. Okay. I thought that was the way. Sorry, crazy. Ain't gonna happen. You move objects while holding. Okay. Oh. That's really convenient. Don't know what it's actually gonna do for me. Okay. I don't think I'm alone in here.
Be dead? Okay.
That chick's fucking creepy. She's not someone I actually want to play around with. A flashlight! Why can't I have that? That should have helped me so much. Hello? This battery is dog shit. I need an upgrade on the battery. Oh, that's a radio that doesn't help. To hide in waist high plants. Okay. It's good news. Nothing in here. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake! Jesus. Okay, let's close this. Get out of the bed. I can hear that, like, singing. Don't know if it beats up good, though. How many batches do I have left?
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Not bad. Okay, that's all fine. Fuck, they gave me tall grass for a reason. Okay, so we don't go that way. Okay, we're going grass to grass here. Fuck. Shit.
That throne is generation to generation.
Don't come here. Go away.
My mercy died! Cast back! An unworthy ghost!
I'm not up with you, I'm not up with you, I'm not up with you, I just don't know what to do, I don't know what to do, I don't know what to do. Ah, ha, ha. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Cool, I'm happy with that. You guys stay that way. A woman could be Lynn.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Another one of this.
God, I lay these hands on this assembly center and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children.
I've taken that battery and I have no idea what's going on upstairs. Sounds like they doing some dodgy shit. Hey, fuck off! God, helping no one, bro. I want to get my wife, and I want to get the fuck out of here. There's another picture of this dude. Does he think he's, like, gonna save everyone? Well, I sure do love him. You can hide by entering a wardrobe. Okay, that's cool. People right there.
Ben!
I can make it, I think, yeah.
Oh God, Blake!
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
Hey, we have to run.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Aren't you pregnant?
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
You're dead. And you fell. I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Don't ask me. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them!
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat hail!
The fuck?
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must mark angels! Show no
mercy. Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes!
God wants the child.
No!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
No! You motherfuckers! Get, no. Get off me! Just, no. You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Fuck you, God, to death.
others have loved you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have none. I think I'll see you again.
I side with the Christians. Not the something else. I don't want to side with those motherfuckers. He's not there yet. Yeah, he's there. No matter what I open. Lock. Okay, I should be good for a little bit. There's no real point in locking this, there's nowhere to go. No, man! I want to climb out of the window. Thank you. Lock it. Yeah, boy. So many flashlights, and I can't use any of them. That's unfortunate. He's there. Trying to save as much battery as I can. But I'm assuming I gotta get up there. I don't see this guy's walking path quickly. Because if he goes away. Oh, he's walking in the water. Fuck, Brad. Okay. Fuck, they don't have there. Glad you I was there. We're gonna make a swim for this. Pretty sure I gotta get inside this house. So while they're all busy there.